Vinci leaves the service of Borgia and returns to Florence and the art of painting, perhaps to explore the gentler side of human nature. There he begins the one work for which he will always be remembered. It is called the Mona Lisa. No one knows who she is, or if she even existed at all.
Ang bida! Hi, friends!
Sa kapanak!
Ay,
sa bahay!
Akala ko sa
buhay.